BJP President Amit Shah was present in the court today. He deposed and he said that in fact when he came out of the hospital, he and Maya Bain were taken in the police jeep, and he also said that he's not giving statements in her favor because they are from the same party. Also went on to say that after Amit Shah in fact got down from the police jeep and when his car arrived, after that he does not know where did Maya go. We have Megha Prasad joining us from the News Pit. Megha, very important account there, Amit Shah backing Maya Kodnani's claims.
Oh yes, but then this is on the expected lines. You know, he is a witness who was brought into the court after an application that was moved by Maya Kodnani in the month of April this year. She listed out some 11 names, and the 11th one happened to be of Amit Shah. All the 10 have already deposed in her favor in the special SIT court, and it took a little time actually for the court and for Maya Kodnani also to issue serve summons to Amit Shah and ensure that his physical presence was there in the court. Summons were issued in fact by the court also to Amit Shah, saying that they would not wait beyond 18th of September. So finally the BJP president did make his way to the special court today, and remember, this is the Naroda Gam case. In Naroda Patia case, you already have this former minister Maya Kodnani convicted. Here she is facing charges for inciting the crowd out there and inciting violence and leading this mob that ended up killing at least 11 innocents in Naroda Gam. And these are the allegations that she wanted to refute by getting Amit Shah to tell the court that she was physically not present in Naroda Gam on that day. This is, we are talking of 28th of February 2002, a day after the incident in Godhra. She tried telling the court that she was at various different places that first half on the entire day. She was in the Gujarat Assembly for a bit, then she came to Sola Civil Hospital, then she went to two other places, then she got people to depose and say the same. Now she wanted Amit Shah and the connection in this two particular location, you know, when she wanted him to in fact go tell the court that he met her at the Gujarat Assembly, that she was there in the Gujarat Assembly in the morning, and then of course she was there at the Sola Civil Hospital. Remember, Sola Civil Hospital was the place where all the charred bodies of the car savings were brought in a day later. So these top BJP leaders had all gone visiting there, and that she'd met Amit Shah for a second time on that day at the hospital. Now, on expected lines, Amit Shah has told the court that yes, he met her at the Gujarat Assembly in the morning. So she was there in the assembly, and then of course he met her again, bumped into her rather, at the Sola Civil Hospital. So she was nowhere close to Naroda Gam. Naroda Patia is an area which is at the outskirts of Ahmedabad city. It will take some time for her to travel from Gujarat Assembly or from Sola Civil Hospital, which is located in the Sarkhej area. Amit Shah happened to be a member of Legislative Assembly from Sarkhej area, so he was there when he bumped into her at the hospital. And for, you know, for one person to be at two places at the same time, and the distance between the two places is considerable, that is what the point that she wanted Amit Shah to make in the court, and he has done it today.